So we can kind of reference stuff from our different notebook pages. So we can have a link to a paragraph that we refer to somewhere on our page or on a different page. We can have a link to an actual page, from another notebook, from another section, and we can link to a section. So we'll look at how this helps. Now, this is really gonna make your notebooks a lot more dynamic and a lot more productive and efficient, because here is where you can really take advantage of the fact that when you're talking about something or you're making notes about something, a lot of times it relates to something else. So why not have a link to where you've already said that? So you link to that page, you link to that paragraph, you link to that section that talks about that. All right, so let's say I wanna link to a particular paragraph, but have that information further up on my page. So let's pick this paragraph here that we want to link to so that we can get to it faster. So what I'm going to do is I just need to click somewhere on the line that I want to link to and right click and choose copy link to paragraph. And now I'm going to go somewhere else and I'm going to make myself a side note here that I'm going to paste that link into. So I'm just going to do the paste, right click and paste. So I can edit this link if I don't like the way it looks by right clicking on it, going to edit link. And at the top, it says text to display. It's how things like ChatGPT behave, right? So now if I click on that, it moves to that paragraph immediately. So that's quite cool. So it's going to a very specific paragraph. Now let's try it one other way. Let's take this paragraph, the one above it, and let's take the link and let's put it on a different page. Let's put it on the tips page for whatever reason. Okay, so let's right click on this, copy link to paragraph, go to the tips page, and then right click and paste it. I'm gonna edit that link and change my text there. And now if I click on this, it's gonna not only take me off of this page, but it's gonna take me to the particular paragraph that I wanted it to go to. So let's click on it and I go right to that paragraph. See how what cool reference this is going to be for you? You're allowing yourself to move from one place to another really quickly. So that's paragraph linking. I've done it where if I have a really long page, I've got lots of different things on my page. I might have different headings throughout my page. So let's just say this heading, for instance, I'll take a link, I'll copy that link. And then I'll kind of make myself like almost like a little mini table of contents somewhere at the top of my page because the page is so long. Let's grab this one, pretend that's a heading. See how we're building that? And now I can just go security risk. What is this? Click on that. Okay, it just selected. It's actually still on the page that I'm on, but it's highlighting it. Not bad, GPT, not bad. So it highlights what I went to. All right, let's do another kind of link. So that's paragraph links. Let's do a link to a page. So what we can do in this case is we can right click on a page name and then paste the page name into the page that we want it linked into. So let's say the ransomware page that we have here, we want to link that to the AI tools page or the tips. Let's do tips page. That'd be a good idea. Okay, so right click on ransomware, copy link to page. Let's go to tips and let's go and put an extra line in here and we'll just paste. And now it says ransomware. So if we go to ransomware, that just goes to the top of that particular page. Neat, right? Now, just so you know, I mean, we're doing it within the same notebook and same section, but I could link to a different section altogether. So let's say on my tips page, I wanted to have something about metrics. I can go to my performance section and let's say this page is about metrics. Then I can right click on this page, copy the link to page, go to technology and tips, and then paste. And there we have metrics. So if I click on this, it takes me right to that section. Okay, and I haven't told you this yet, but a really quick way to get back, I'm kind of remembering where I was, but if you're like, okay, I'm moving around so much, I don't even know where I came from. There is a back button, and that back button is at the top left-hand corner of your screen. It looks like a back button. And if I hover on it, you see it says the back button. So let's click on that, and that takes you back to where you just were. And if you keep hitting the back button, it'll take you to where you were before that, and so on. So we got links to paragraphs, links to pages, links to pages outside our section. And it looks like the link for the page outside our section is actually changing the way the link looks, isn't it? It's kind of giving you that dashed underline instead of a solid underline. So let's do another link and let's link to the entire section. And so that'll just take us to whatever the first page in that section is. So I've already done it with metrics, but so this may not be as exciting. Let's go the other direction. Let's go to performance and let's say, remember to check. So let's say technology. So I can just have a link to that entire section. So I'm gonna go and right click on the tab that says technology, copy link to section. Now go back to performance, remember to check, and then paste my link in there. Remember to check technology. So now if I click on technology, it takes me to that section, and really whatever page I left off on is where it's opening the page to. So I could be in a different notebook altogether. Let's just go to a different notebook just to prove that. So I'm gonna go into the HR notebook I have, and here's an interesting page. Well, actually a whole performance management section. So why don't we link to this section here? So let's go copy link to section, and let's go back to performance in the K2 sample, and I'll just say see this section, performance management. So if I click on this, I've taken into my other notebook. How do you like that? Are you gonna be fast or what?